get up. It's time to check the boy. Come on, Josh.
No.
So you regret proposing to my sister?
What I regret is letting you plan my engagement party.
I know. Yeah, here. Get this into you. My great-grand's hangover remedy.
Oh, it smells like shit. Oh, God.
You're spilling it.
Oh, you know, once you get past the gag reflex, it's actually not that bad.
Yeah.
Rory.
I'll check the boy. Oh, my sister's down the beach. She wants to show you something.
It's gonna get wet tonight. Like a bit of a change, wouldn't it?
Hey. Bet you never seen one of these.
What is it? Well.
Were you looking at my butt?
No.
No?
Maybe.
Oh. You look terrible.
Thanks. It's your brother's fault.
But you smell nice. You always smell nice. Ready to leave all this behind?
Where you go, I go.
Well, there won't be places like this in Singapore.
Oh, we'll come back.
Shock! What?
I got you.
Of the humpback whales along the east coast waters. Surf Life Saving spokesman Jeff Tripp says people should be very vigilant this time of year, as we've seen large gatherings of sharks in the waters following the whales along the coast. Now, what they're doing is hunting the whale calves and bait fish surrounding the migration.
Stay here.
Jessup come by yet?
Not yet, you're safe. Good morning, by the way. Yeah.
Shake your
Why are we stopping here? Hey, Kyle! You're bad. Hey!
Shut up! What are you doing here?
You scared me.
Oh. Happy anniversary.
You remembered. Yeah. 11 months, baby.
It's not very much, it's just some clothes when we go to Sydney.
Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, and? Happy anniversary to you too.
Tell me you didn't steal these.
Oh, Ryan!
Yeah, okay. Put them back.
But then I have nothing to give you.
Doesn't matter, it's the thought that counts. Put them back. Okay? Come on.
Oops. I hope not interrupting anything. You know, that's a really cool jacket.
Thanks.
Bet it's got lots of pockets, huh? Mind if we, take a little peek?
She was gonna pay for it. Just take it out of my paycheck if you don't believe me.
Paycheck? You're living in a dream world, kid. You're fired. And you, shoplifting, destruction of property. I've already called the cops.
How did you see all those birds this morning? Must have been thousands. You know, there were crows and magpies and everything.
When did you get back?
Tina, this is what you want?
Josh, this is...
Oh, Jesus. Josh, look at you. Go clean yourself up. No, not the customer bathroom.
I got the call.
Oh, shit.
Whoa! Hello!
You started to hear something stirring around that head of yours. The office is at the back of the store. Cash pickup's in 10 minutes. So you got 5 to get out.
When this is done, we're straight. My brother's clean, and I don't want to ever see your face around him again. You understand me?
Whatever you say.
I want it charged this time.
She didn't steal this. This is hers.
We both know you're not gonna go through with
this. Just stop! Because I'm this close.
To what? Arresting me?
Yeah, real A-plus parenting, Dad.
Jamie, you're too smart
to just dropped to a C-minus due to lack of originality.
Okay, what about this? I'm gonna process you this time. You can spend the day in locker.
And what do you think that's gonna do?
Maybe it's the wake-up call you need.
Piss off.
What do you think your mother would have thought about all of this?
Piss off!
Give me the money.
Shit, man, there's no money in the safe.
Give me the money.
All right, just take it easy, okay? You see?
Where is it?
Thank you. My dad was totally...
Your dad's right, James.
Not you too.
I lost my job today because of you.
Who cares? You hated that job anyway.
I care.
Well, if it's that important to you, I'll go get your stupid job back then.
Jamie...
No, just... watch!
Freak boy, from history class, right?
You do?
Josh!
Get back! Hey!
Don't be a hero, mate. Stay back.
Tina.
No! Oh. Stop it!
Anyone else? Anyone?
I need help! Anybody? Help!
Hey!
Here!
Where's Tina? Where's Tina? Jesus Christ.
Can you help him? I don't know what to do.
Just calm down.
Can you help him?
Calm down!
What the hell is happening? What just happened?
We gotta get him out of the water. Help me lift him onto this shelf. I need you to go and find anything you can to wrap this leg. Towels, electrical tape, I don't care.
Okay.
Dad! Here, give me a hand. Dad.
Dad.
How did you get out?
I was in the car. Oh, I was in the car, Brian. Ryan. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Ryan's still in the car park.
Forget it, kid.
Ryan's still in the car park!
Forget it! If it's flooded up here, they've had it down there.
Tina?
Tina!
Okay, I need your help. I need you to help your dad, okay? Put your hands here and keep pressure on his leg. Can you do that for me? You'll be fine.
Tina!
Tina. Hey. You're okay. Look at me. You're okay.
What happened? Where are all the people?
Hey, come on.
Here, give me your hand.
Calm down.
Stop talking.
But where did it go? Do you hear it?
Not when you don't shut up.
Well, excuse me for helping, Kyle. Really.
It's behind you. It's behind you.
Yeah, you find that noise, boy. You find it. Good boy, Billy. Good boy.
Anybody there?
Fuck. You ready?
We gotta get out of here. We can't stay here. We gotta get help. What the hell? Oh, shit.
Don't let him out of your sight.
The water's still rising.
No, no, it can't be.
The whole bloody town must be flooded up there.
No, it's not. Look, they're gonna come for us. They know we're down here, they're gonna come for us.
That's assuming there's someone still up there to come.
You, this is all your fault.
Not mine, boy. Not today. Today, Mother Nature saw us all as sinners down here.
Why don't you just shut up?
He can't swim anywhere with this leg. I'll stay here. You guys find a way out and bring a rescue team back.
What? No, Josh. Wait.
Well, how do we get out?
With the car park flooded, that leaves only the loading bay, storeroom, and the front entrance.
Josh, you cannot stay here, okay? You know as well as I do. This is gonna bring aftershocks with it. It's gonna bring
more waves, I know. So you'll have to be quick.
Okay, well, Stephen and I'll check the front.
I'll take the loading bay.
I don't think so. Bob?
Yep.
You go.
Okay.
Gotta be kidding me. How could you not have charged your phone?
I can't do everything, Kyle. God, why didn't you charge it?
Because it's not my phone.
Oh, well then, where is your phone? Hello? Oh, well that's much better. What is it, Bully? Why are you growling like that?
Because he's a fucking retard.
That is not funny, Kyle. You are not a retard, Bully. What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
What's that? Where'd he go?
Get everyone out of the water.
What?
Get everyone out of the water now!
What's happening?
Tina! Out of the water, now!
Can't get out that way.
Hurry!
It's blocked.
Out of the water!
Quick, swim!
What's going on?
Tina, Stephen, get out of the water!
Collins?
Where did he go? Did you see it?
What the hell could do that? What is in here?
There!
Jesus Christ.
That had to be 5 feet.
What had to be 5 feet?
Six.
Six? What do you mean six?
6 feet from the tip of the dorsal to the tip of the tail.
So what the hell does that mean?
It means there's a 12-foot great white shark in here.
See anything.
Just keep calm, babe.
We have to get out of this car. I can't stay here much longer.
Give me your shoes.
Excuse me?
Well, I need something with a point to break the windscreen. Give me your shoes.
Are you crazy? These are $300 Gucci.
Well, they're gonna get wet anyway. Just give me your shoes.
No!
Hey, look!
I'm not giving you my Gucci.
They're not Gucci.
Clue, you gave them to me for Christmas last year, and you said that they were $300 Gucci's.
Clue, I know I did, and they're not.
You bought me fake Gucci.
Oh, like you would have known if I didn't just tell you.
I can't believe you. Fake Gucci.
Just give me your shoes. What are you doing? Thank you.
Hey, over here!
Freak boy, is that you?
Jesus Christ, I never thought I'd actually be happy to see you.
Yeah, no shit. Did you find anyone? Is there anyone else?
Bodies everywhere, there's no one alive.
Well, did you check the ramp?
It's all jammed up, I can't get through. You got a phone or something in there?
No.
Holy shit, Kyle. Kyle!
What?
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, shit! It's okay. I think it's gone. Push!
Not happening. So not happening. You're a cop, right? You gotta do something. For Christ's sakes, do something!
Do you have any ideas?
Oh, you think this is funny, do ya?
More ironic, really.
Oh, really? Well, please share. I'm sure we could all do with a good ironic laugh right now.
Think about it. You bust your ass in here 8 hours a day, 7 days a week, right? You'll probably hump away like that for the next 40 years. So whatever way you cut it, this place was gonna kill you. Now it's just sooner rather than later.
You son of a bitch. I want you to know, the woman you killed, her name was Julie. And she was a friend.
I didn't kill anyone.
It makes no difference. She died during your robbery, so it's your fault, you bastard. If we get out of here alive, I swear I'm gonna make you fucking pay!
It's coming back. Why does it keep doing that, just circling?
Because it's not sure what we are. It's curious.
Curious about what?
The shark's only curious about one thing. It's trying to decide if we're food or not.
What the hell is that?
Hang on, everybody! Just hang on.
We have another problem.
Why are you laughing?
Because he just realized when the water hits those cables, this whole place will light up like a Christmas tree.
Jessup, why don't we shut it down?
The storage room. All the power mains are in the storage room. I'll go.
What?
Everyone go to the end of the shelf, make as much noise as you can.
I'll swim for it.
Josh, no. I mean, you can't. Your arm. Look at your arm. I mean, the shark will go straight for you. You can't. Not with that.
I don't think we have any other options.
Hold on. I have an idea.
Do you see it anywhere?
Yeah, I see it, but I'm keeping it a secret from you because I want you to be surprised.
Oh, well, thank you for your thoughtfulness, Kyle. Really, it's what I always dreamed of in a boyfriend. Aw, I can't handle this much longer. It may surprise you, but I am not equipped to deal with this kind of situation. Here, bully. I need some space.
Like what? That's the fucking thing to go away?
Ah, shit.
Help us, please! Help us!
Get down, get down, get down!
Help us! Do something!
Hey.
Help us!
All right, just get back in the car, just... stay still and quiet as possible.
What are you fucking insane? Why don't you jump in the water and do a couple of laps?
All right, just listen to me. You gotta keep still, okay? The more you scream, the more the shark's gonna come. Hey, hey, just get back in and wait. I'm gonna get the shark to come to me.
Wait, what?
When I get it over here, you swim like hell to my van over there, you see it?
This is crazy. Babe, look at me. Don't move. Stay here as still as you can. You do that? You think this will work?
Absolutely. I would need a cheeseburger with its wrapping on. But of course, I'm not a shark.
Here.
Yeah.
Look. You don't know me. But when Tina came to Singapore...
I don't want to know about it.
But you should. We were never. The whole time she was there... she missed you. It wasn't your fault. What happened? That's what she said.
Hey, I found some water. Good? You come back, okay? Just come back. Ready? Here you go.
He's not gonna make it.
Hey. You okay? Look. We've got to try to keep it together, okay? I know, I just... When's it gonna end? And why is this happening? Why? When my mom was dying, she died 2 years ago. She was so sick. I tried. A couple of months before she died, I left. I couldn't take it. I just took off to America. And, I wasn't there when... So this is my payback. Life saying, screw you. How are you gonna run away from this?
Here. There's a secret to it. You have to do it gently. Just peel the two pieces of plastic apart, like that.
Thanks. Is she a friend of yours? The girl that got killed?
Julie. No, not really. I mean, I knew her and everything, but...
It was just supposed to be me, you know? Quick in and out, nobody else, just me. I guess it's true what they say. Let the devil take your hand and God will make you pay.
We're not gonna make it out of here, are we?
I don't believe that. No. We'll make it out of here.
Good.
You need to slide it through. Not fling it. It's strong, but it can't take much weight.
Oh, screw this, I'm out of here.
If you can get through, you get help and bring them back.
Yeah, all right, all right.
Ready?
Let's go.
You gonna talk to me or what?
No.
Heather, I didn't...
Don't! Don't even try. Murderer.
I'm not a murderer.
Oh, yes, you are. You're a dog murderer, which is worse than a person murderer. How could you?
Heather, I didn't have a choice.
Bullshit. You always have a choice. Murderer.
Whatever.
I want to get to that door. What do you think?
I don't know. Give it a go. Keep going.
Quick!
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 We're not gonna just sit around and wait for that thing to pick us off one by one.
And what do you think you're gonna do?
At the very least, I'm gonna die on my own terms, and not when that damn fish decides it's time.
So you think what? You're gonna catch it?
Why not?
What are you gonna do if you catch it? Spark up the Barbie and crack open the tartare sauce?
I'm gonna tie him to this shelf. We're gonna swim like hell to the entrance. Get the hell out of here. All I need is a hook.
You can't save everybody, mate. You must be getting used to that by now.
It's not that far. If we can distract the shark, I'll swim it. Get the hooks.
I'll do it.
What? Dad, no. Oh, he can't, not with your leg.
My leg is exactly why I should go.
Dad, no, please.
You keep my daughter safe. No matter what happens, you get her out of here, okay?
So what's the deal? You know her or just want to?
I used to.
Used to, huh? Because I can see by that look in your eye, whatever was there still is.
That was a long time ago.
Trust me. After this shit here, everything we knew was a long time ago.
You still wear that?
Yeah. Tina...
You don't have to. We don't have to do this,
No,
Josh.
I do. I wasn't fair to you. I just... I always set the boy. Rory did it for me that day. But I should have been the one out there.
Josh.
And I hated myself. But before I knew what had happened,
Everything just slipped away. And I'm sorry. I just wanted to say that. I'm sorry.
Thing is, Josh, you never had to say sorry to me. All you had to do was say it to yourself. I would have been there.
Hey, y'all secure down there?
Yeah.
Why didn't it take it?
Well, if you ask me, I think it's pretty obvious. After the past couple of hours, it's decided it prefers live bait.
That's not funny.
Do I look like I'm joking? Get down! Stay back! Stay back! I saved this last bullet for you, Doyle!
You son of a bitch.
You. What about the mask on the body?
Wasn't me, mate. Now, how about we get ourselves a shark? It really is a pretty good idea. We just need better bait. And this looks pretty tasty. Hey, Doyle?
Kirby, listen to me. You don't want to do this.
Don't I?
No.
What you did earlier doesn't matter right now. So you let it go, and we can work something out.
Shut up, cop! Don't bullshit me! I shot someone! That's not going away. Now I'm getting out of here, and I'm catching this fucking shark. And whatever happens, happens. Get it! If anyone thinks about touching her, you're going to.
Worked.
Now let's get out of here.
I don't think anyone's coming for us. I think if they were, they'd be here by now.
I don't know. Maybe they're trying and they're just dealing with the same shit we are.
Bully? Bully! Oh! Float over! No!
It's a sign. I know it is. Yay! You're a good boy.
No, Bob?
It's okay, sweetheart. Come on.
What are you doing?
I don't know. Call it a sign.
What is that?
It's Ryan. Oh my God, it's Ryan. I have to go get him.
David! No! James! Go after him, please.
Josh!
I'll be back soon.
He's down there, I know he is.
All right, wait here. Give me a hand. We have to close this door so that when we open the one downstairs, we don't flood the car park.
I get the shark to come to you.
Josh, quick!
sure everyone's out of the water, okay?
Get everyone behind the ramp and out of the water. You know what you're doing? I'm gonna hook this up, and I'm gonna blow us away out of here.
Josh.
Start over.
Shark has pretty teeth, dear, and he shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has McHeath, dear, and he keeps it way out.